everyone, welcome back to the On Tomatoes channel. So today's video is just going to be a foundation overview talk. And this is not a foundation review video. This is just a video to show you the different kinds of foundations out there in the market. And because I feel that a lot of makeup beginners, they don't really know what is for what. Sometimes you see like so many different foundations, so many different face products that we just kind of overwhelmed and we don't know when to use certain things for. And what is this? Like, why should certain people use this and why should certain skin types use another different foundation? So I'm just going to lay out everything about face products, anything about foundation for the face. So first off is that I categorize foundation into two types only. First is anything that's powdery and dry texture. And second is anything that's liquidy, including anything that's cream gel. In the powder category, I have powder foundation, I have mattifying powder, and I have mineral makeup. And in my opinion, powder foundation is the way to go for beginners because I think that it is so much easier to use. It's very low maintenance. You use a brush, you buff it all over your face, and you're good to go. I think it's just better for beginners to use powder foundation. And why is there so many different types of powder foundation? Well, first off, mattifying powder is probably the least coverage of them all because, like it says, a mattifying powder is only supposed to mattify your face. It's not supposed to give you any sorts of coverage. I primarily use this just to set my liquid foundation, but sometimes when I just want to look very natural and I just want something to absorb my oil throughout the day, then I will just put this on and it works fine as well. However, sometimes I want a little bit more coverage, but I don't want it to be something so thick and so heavy. So I just go and I just want something very good for my skin. I would just go for mineral makeup. I think mineral makeup is the first ever foundation that I ever tried when I first started out with makeup. I think I used it back when I was in high school. Yes, I wore makeup in high school. That was when I first started wearing makeup. I know it might be late for some of you because I know people who wear makeup since like sixth grade or something. But I didn't start wearing makeup until high school, like sophomore year or something. And my sister had some of the Bare Minerals like samples, and I started using it and I really, really liked it. I thought it was so easy, just buff it all over your face. I didn't even have like a kabuki brush. I think I just used like a blush brush that she had in one of her sample kit, and then I just used that to buff it all over my face, and it gave me like such a natural finish and it looked so good. So I started out with mineral makeup. I still use mineral makeup, just that I don't use Bare Mineral anymore. I use Everyday Mineral. So I think Everyday Mineral makeup is great for starters, for those who want more coverage. If you're someone with decent skin and you just want something to just even out your skin tone a little bit, and you're just new to makeup, you just want something to absorb oil, then this mattifying powder is fine. However, if you want something a little bit more coverage and also easy to use, I think powder foundation is a great option for you. So in my opinion, powder foundation is great for beginners. Now, liquid foundation is something that has a thicker consistency, more coverage, and it's just a little bit more maintenance than powder foundation. There are so many different kinds of liquid foundations out there. They're liquid foundation that's anything that I feel is like watery kind of texture. And there's gel, there's cream, there's mousse, and all the other things, souffle, like all the other kind of texture in between those. And liquid foundation will be something like this, like the ones that I only used in my previous tutorial. This is the Chanel Pro Lumiere foundation. It has a very liquidy, runny texture, so this will be a liquid foundation. And then I find that the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish is more of a gel texture because when you squeeze it out, it doesn't even run down your hand. So that to me is a gel foundation. And then we have all the other ones in between. I don't own any cream foundation because I feel that it's just too thick, and I find that it's hard to pack it on without looking cakey. So I don't even want to bother with cream foundation. I just find it to be a little bit hard to work with. I think for everyday use or just everyday going to work or going out with friends, I just don't think that it's worth spending the time on cream foundation, in my opinion. And also, cream foundation is very thick, and so I don't think that, even for people with dry skin, I feel that it could kind of accentuate like dry patches. So I'm not really sure about cream foundation, but I know people who have used it and they liked it, but they always complain about it a little bit thick and not and look kind of cakey. And also, the last one is I own is Mousse, which I think is the closest to cream foundation, but not really because it is not as thick as cream foundation. This one is okay, but I just think it's a little bit more work. But if you're being beginners and you want to start out with, you want something more coverage and you want to try out liquid foundation, I really think that you should go for something that is liquidy and watery in texture, because I think that those are water-based to work with and it doesn't look cakey. Oh, I also forgot to mention that also in the liquid category, I find that tinted moisturizer is an awesome option for beginners because it is such a multi-purpose product. It's foolproof. It has you can use it as a moisturizer. It has SPF and it also has a little bit of color to even out your skin tone. So if you're a beginner and you want to use something that's liquid and you don't want to use powder for some reason, but if you want to do liquid, try out tinted moisturizer. And you can set tinted moisturizer with like a mattifying powder, like I said. I think these two together makes a great combination for starters. So that's my review, that's my overview on foundations. If you have any other questions, you can just leave it in the comment below and I'll try to answer them, or else you can visit my blog at www.ontomatoes.com for more information about foundations. And you know, in case you miss anything, because I talk way too fast, I will have everything written in my blog at www.ontomatoes.com. I'll also link it in the bottom bar below. And other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.